club.
Selection 24, Hawthorn.
Player 214462, Billy Hartung, Dandenong, Red Heels Junior Football Club.
There he is, giving off to Hartung. The two men in gloves.
And the speed.
And the speed, as we see. Always run and carry from Billy. And he finds his target. So some rebound coming here. Merritt. Hartung. Lace out for Wilsmore. Just over 3 minutes remaining. Country would love another one before half-time. Get it back to a very manageable deficit. And here goes Billy.
He just wants people to chase him.
Yeah.
He waits for him to get close there.
Through on scouts that are here today will be loving this. This is September-type conditions. You wouldn't believe
it.
In June, an absolutely ideal day. No breeze at all. Fast track. And they're really trying to pitch from the other. So obviously, those, you know, the
reflexes.
Hand-eye coordination is very quick there.
Yeah. Hartung away and running and steadying, and that's a better kick by Hartung. Waterman just enough on the boot. Hartung back again, steps, very elusive, beautiful kick off the outside of the boot.
Very deep, Hartung, with his Kevin. And geez, he's got some serious vertical jumping power.
Here goes Hartung again with that run and carry. He needs some support. He gets it from Cheetah. They're back out to Hartung. One further afield. He's got to draw it, and they've done it. Got it over to Cunico. In switch of play. Burke. Good running from Billy Hartung, and off he goes. One bounce. Two.
Made of the standout picks here?
Well, I think the last choice of Hawthorn, of Dayle Garlett, that was the one that really caused a bit of a ripple through the room. The very talented boy from Swan Districts that had a few off-field issues last year, but kicked nearly 50 goals as a medium forward this year. Quite a few tall blokes we mentioned, Rory Lobb, and Lewis Taylor, probably the smallest bloke taken in the draft at 175.
Competitor though, Shifter.
Yeah, really exciting, fantastic. Ball carrying, yeah. On bore. So Brisbane will be very happy to get him that late, all Australian this year.
Yep. It's the traits like Verma, Harvey, yep. No doubt about that.
I think we've got over that obstacle of saying if you're too small you can't play, because we've seen too many small players make a name for themselves, haven't we?
Yeah, Dayle Garlett is a very interesting pickup. Obviously top 10 speculation last year, so great talent to get into the club.
Stop, Robo!
of course, the reigning Premier always brings up the rear when it comes to the round selections. What can you tell me about James Sicily?
Yeah, look, he's one of the quickest guys that we tested this year, the boy from the Western Jets, and can play in most spots, like his size and versatility, 188 centimetres.
Picks for the Hawks, that's the penalty for being the reigning Premier, but I think there is a pretty common theme going through their first three selections, and that's outside speed.
Billy Hartung, he can run, don't worry about that, all day, up and down a wing, he can get inside as well. Dayle Garlett there with the selection, much talked about whether he would be selected in this draft. Hawthorn give him the opportunity, so he needs to make the most of that as well, and they've got some quality right across the board there, the Hawks.
Couple of upgraded players at 59 and 71, Jonathan Segler and also Will Langford.